You ready?
The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room.
My name is Robin Schofield, and this is my impact experience. One of the things I enjoyed most about Impact Weekend was the fact that it was students from Howard Payne who came together, and we started off with worship, and we went out into the community with different service projects with Love Brownwood. It was a combination of worshiping and spending time with God and getting right with Him in our own hearts and minds, and then actually going out and being His hands and feet and ministering to the people of Brownwood. And it was just like a perfect combination of what we ought to be doing all the time as Christians. We went to a house where there were some guys sitting outside, and we just said, hey, can we hang out with you guys for a little while? And we just said that we were, you know, walking around, you know, down Brownwood, and can we spend some time with you? And they're like, sure. So we ended up hanging out with them for 2.5 hours, but we were showing them the love of Christ simply by caring about them, asking about, you know, their lives, what they enjoyed doing, just laughing with them about different things. And so just building a relationship that then, you know, can lead down the road to, you know, talking about real life issues. So it was, that was one of the best parts, was just knowing that you can be a witness to people simply by your love. Definitely. I would do Impact every weekend. It was wonderful. I hope that more Howard Payne students do it next year, because it is not only a very fulfilling experience when you're doing it, because you're serving other people with other people, and you know, it brings joy to your heart when you are you know, walking like Christ did. The worship is great, the hands-on service experience is great, and then, you know, being convicted and inspired and getting that one-on-one time also to talk to each other.
See the bed when fires at night, see the oil fields at first light, and see the bird with the leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came. It's a beautiful